Welcome back to the channel. My name is Carter, and today, for a cosplay video, we're going to be making Shang-Chi's swanky outfit that he gets from his aunt, from the movie Shang-Chi and the Legend of the Ten Rings. We're also going to attempt to make his staff. So, yeah, let's do it. So, I'm not entirely sure what you're going to need for this to build, because I haven't done it yet. But, I know that you're going to need some kind of red shirt. This one has a pattern on it, as you might be able to tell. And Shang-Chi's shirt has this dragon scales on it, and I figure that'll work pretty well. I already had this shirt, but thrift stores, they're usually only a couple bucks. Probably need something to cut with, like a knife, sharpie, haku gun, maybe some puffy paint, and probably some scrap fabric. And I think that's it for the shirt, and then we'll talk about the staff later. So now we're going to start drawing out the stuff he's got, like all those crosses and lines that he's got on his chest, and basically patterning out all the lines that are going to go on the shirt later. So make sure you have a reference picture for this. Here's the one I'm using. So yeah, let's start drawing it out. So here's what I've got for the chest so far. I think that for some of the thinner lines, like the side ones, are going to be puffy painted, but these ones are a little thicker, all the chest ones. So yeah, this is my basic idea. I'm just gluing strips of fabric along all the lines in the chest, in the chest area, like that. And then all the areas down by the stomach and the sides will just be regularly puffy painted because they're a little thinner. And the reveal, boom! This is what I've got. All of the fabric is done. So now we're just gonna do some puffy painting along these lines. And then the shirt will be pretty much done. Oh yeah, there's also, if you look at the bottom, there's like that kind of that little triangle cut there, and it just isn't, it's like, yeah, we're gonna do that first. So here's what that looks like. It's not a super big difference, but yeah, I think it was important to add that. It'll look pretty good. So now, all we have to do is add some black on the elbow areas, and these kind of weird looking shoulder things, and then there's these two stripes that go like that on his stomach. Oh, and there's a bit of a puffy paint detail on the shoulders, but, and the collar, and then we can start on the staff. So here's what these black thingies look like. Nothing special, you just cut a shape out of the fabric and glue it down. Make sure you don't glue the front of the shirt to the back, because that would suck, and then you couldn't wear it. And now all we have to do is those shoulder things, and then we'll paint some details onto the arms, and then that's it. So now I'm cutting out this piece right here to glue onto the shoulder right along here. Oh yeah, I also forgot there's another piece like that I just put on the back because I thought I saw that in one of the pictures I looked at. I'm not going to go back and I think it's fine. But yeah, now we're doing this piece and gluing it onto the shoulder. So this is what I've got so far. This is the front. Love this logo here. This is the back. Now all that's left to do is to paint these lines with the puffy paint. This is Tulip Slick, which I'm sure you can find anywhere. I just got this at Joanne Fabrics. I'm just gonna go along the lines, and then we can make the staff. So this is what I've got. All the paint is done, but it still has to dry. I think it looks pretty sick, to be honest. Looks like I missed a little spot. I'm gonna have to do that. But now, the reason I'm filming right now is because we need to do a collar, which is just gonna be a black strip. Just do that. There we go. Nice black collar. All that's left to do is this. And while I'm doing that, the other me will start the staff. Okay, so the bow staff. I found this one, which we just had in the basement. This is a staff we use for Taekwondo. Yes, I know it's brown. It's supposed to be more of a tannish color or a peach color. But this is all I've got. And I don't have any paint. Paint this the right color, so you're gonna have to bear with me. So we're gonna wrap the ends in this red paper, put
first, we have to draw a bunch of lines on it, so I'll show you what that looks like. So that's what that looks like. Believe it or not, that took about 10 minutes to do, just drawing with the Sharpie and ruler. I think it looks pretty good. Now we just have to glue it onto the ends of the staff. Quick test bit. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. See you, Matt.
You're trying to start me a killer! Ah! He's just too wanted! Oh.
Finish gluing on. So now the staff is complete. Shirt's done. So all you need is some black pants and shoes, obviously. And then that is it.
So much for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed my video. Please share it with anyone you think would enjoy it. Hit the like button. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment section down below or Gmail. And again, hoping you enjoyed, and I'll see you all later.